Why do you think the summits were so important to the communities that you went to? Why did so many people show up?
They came because they wanted to be inspired by the artists. They look at the artists as people who come out of the same struggle as them and have been able to turn it into some kind of profit. And people on the surface want the money and the success and the fame that they have. But inside, they want something else, is the respect that they have. And they want to reach inside themselves to be as successful in various different ways as those artists. Mm-hmm. They respect and trust those artists more than they do the people in government, or more than they do the athletes. And so in each, we average about 10,000 people in all 25 cities.
Now, each artist had incredible things to say, very inspirational to the audience. What did you ask them to talk about during the summit?
What did the audience want from the artists? Mm-hmm. I mean, the audience would ask them how they make it. And each one had an inspiring story, and each one came from a place, and that's what's so beautiful about hip hop. People come from the most difficult environments. Certainly in this country, they had the most difficult places. And they pull themselves up, and the artists talked about whatever their individual struggle, each struggle will make you cry. Eminem, who hosted two summits, and 50, even his stories, and Jay-Z, all Puffy, all the artists had great stories. Your story was very inspiring. So it's inspiring to people, and they know that they want leadership, and God knows there's not a lot of leadership.